Hello. Welcome to this video tutorial on 3D modeling, developed in the frame of 3DP Teacher project. The project 3DP Teacher, implementation of 3D printing in future education, aims at improving the digital competences of teachers in relation to implementing of 3D printing in education. Among these, 3D modeling skills are very important as they make possible the creation of objects tailored to the teacher's needs. The aim of this video is to present, step by step, the development of a 3D model intended to be 3D printed, using TinkerCAD, a free computer-aided design software. TinkerCAD is one of the most popular educational computer-aided design tools. The platform offers specialized services and resources for teachers. It is free to use and it is very suitable for beginners. It is a very simple modeling software, based on primitive geometries, easy to learn and to use. The models created in TinkerCAD can be exported as STL files, which are commonly used in 3D printing. The software is completely web-based, so there is no need to download or install anything. However, a TinkerCAD account is required. To obtain a free-of-charge TinkerCAD account, you need to go to www.tinkercad.com and click on Join Now button. Then, click on Create a Personal Account, shows how to create your account and provide all the requested information. To start working, sign in TinkerCAD and click Create New Design. Once you click this button, a new project is opening up and the TinkerCAD interface is shown. It includes the work plane, several shapes, some visualization tools and other instruments. TinkerCAD works quite simple, by dragging a shape onto the work plane, modifying it and combining it with other shapes. In this tutorial, we will model a spinning top. A spinning top, or simply, a top, is a toy made to spin rapidly on its vertical axis. It may help students learn about centrifugal forces and develop creative and practical skills. We will use some simple features of TinkerCAD to create a spinning top that can be later 3D printed and used in various ways. To make easier the 3D printing, it is composed from two separate parts that will be then glued together.